Hi guys, welcome back to Bams Game Channel. Before watching this video, don't forget to subscribe, turn on the bell, like, comment, and share. Happy watching, enjoy!
Don't be surprised if you catch me dancing to this stuff. Just saying.
It looks awful, but feels good to be back in Falls End.
You said it.
Mister?
My parents told me this place used to be called Falls End. It's the reason everyone here knows me. Out here, nothing wasted. Okay, I'm in. Not dying. Not yet. Good, let's go. Gotta count my lucky stars. That shield blocks a lot of explosive damage. Switching spots.
Go see what that was.
You got it.
getting down!
Liberating some assets, huh?
Batty.
I can't even imagine what would stop the highwaymen from doing at this forge. Sorry to hear about that crash. We got a missing persons report not long back. Apparently, this guy was trying to set up a new safe house down by the river. If you can't find him, see if you can recover any goods he left behind.
Don't go north. It'll turn you about right fast.
Has been retaken by the highwaymen. If you try to take it back, keep an eye out for alarms. If you get detected, they'll call an enforcer.
Come on!
one shot. Fuck.
Sometimes I think I have more supplies than I've had.
Come on, I got something.
Flashing lights behind my eyelids and not getting shot at. Yeah, ooh, that's my biggest high. Okay, Sally, I get it. I'll meet you after this is all done, okay? We'll chill out.
Flossing if you want a long life. There's a series of treacherous caves nearby. There's stories of some buried treasure in them, but most people who go in there never come back out.
Hey, la grosse patate, she ready to go. Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off highwaymen and stealing their resources. So listen to this. The highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier, and la grosse patate is ready. Now we go steal from the highwaymen. There's a bunch of them hiding out in the crashed warship. Let's go, away!
Settling in here, okay?
I heard Nadine locked herself in a junkyard and went a bit stir-crazy before disappearing. She used to hoard comics. Maybe she left behind some supplies you can have.
We pumped the brakes on a furious operation. Highwaymen were making...
been here yet?
Bet we can upcycle this place for our new house.
Through worse. Finders keepers.
I thought it was curtains for me there.
That was too close. Not dying. Not yet.
You wouldn't know it to look at her. You wouldn't know it to look at her. But old Nana's the best sniper around. She set up a shooting range over that way. If you manage to impress her, she might help you out.
Thank you.
Spots.
You'll ruin the meat.
Careful.
Not a lot of fat on this one. Gonna need to grease it up on the grill.
I've been through worse.
I'm heading that way.
I don't want to. That was it for me. Let's ride. Keepers. Okay, I'm in. Gotta count my lucky stars. Thank you.
I've been through worse.
Right there, look out!
Let's ride.
They'll have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can, and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Nobody's getting in here.
Heading that way.
one, and you can keep the other knee.
Motherfucker!
Oh my God. Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Get going. Man the turret. I'll get us out of here. I'm gonna drive us out of here. You get on that big gun in the back. Come on, we gotta get out of here. Get on the back of that bike. Go!
Behind us!
I'd get out of there alive. Thanks for risking your neck for me, Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Mom! Whoa, slow down, slow down. Jesus, Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol.
Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
Then I'm not you, so busy anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Then let's get started.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Locked and loaded, partner.
Hi.
Hi, pal.
With the right people and the right spirit, we can have something special here.
We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost the morale. I'd say it's working. We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you. They're all so happy for your dad and I.
It's not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. We wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now, come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue. Come on. Oh, no.
You better put those down. I don't want to scare the kids.
Carmina.
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry. I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you... You've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on. We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear, starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here, come here. Oh my God, oh my God. Come on, it's okay. Now it's okay. It's okay, let's go inside. Let's go.
Where's this place? The highwayman can come back any second.
Hey.
Anybody on lookout?
Not about to roll over.
It's like if you maxed out what the size of a shack could be. That's where we're at now.
Whenever you want to fly out, just let me know.
Ready when you are.
Glad you got here when you did.
Looks like we got our work cut out for us. This feels like real. Is this real? Shit, this is real.
We can use all the help you can offer.
Hello. Sure looks a mess.
Hey.
It's our mess now. Flip.
prosperity.
But they're all in hell now, laughing at me.
Oh, music is...
Somebody stole the guy me and Lou took from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
Sure wish food would just fall out of the sky some days.
Stop the highwaymen from taking our people. Totally.
Sick and tired of pulling out. Gotta get some sheep gut.
Mm-hmm.